Dorothea sees you.
Darling!
You draw, yet her lips do not... Her fang, painless...
You desire... We part ways now. I'll... remember this moment. Ruse, I took only what I asked for, and gave you the gift I promised.
She kisses her forefinger, then presses it against your forehead.
Now go. Hail, delicate.
She draws.
Are you worthy of my gift? And they say romance is dead. Well, darling, let's not waste time. Find your desire in the gem.
You stare at the luminescent stone embedded. On the horizon looms a dark silhouette.
I will for a kiss. Most delicious.
Dorothea sees you.
Darling!
You draw, yet her lips do not press against... Her fang painlessly sinks into your neck.
You desired power, and so it's yours. We part ways now. I'll remember this moment. Oh, honey. You look so nonplussed. It was just a nibble. Not a mist of death fog.
She kisses her forefinger, then presses it against your forehead.
Now go. Hail. What a pretty young thing you are. Call me Dorothea.
She draws close.
Are you worthy of my gift? Love. I must consider your merits before I answer your questions. Why, I wouldn't tease you with a gift I could never offer. You don't think me cruel, do you? Indeed. This is acceptable. Are you ready for me to grant you your greatest desire? Oh, I see your ache. I can weave some tapestries, but that I cannot touch. Even a divine cannot repair all that we want mended. Yet we all have a need dwelling within us. Gaze into the gem,
She flashes her ring at you, and you on the horizon looms a dark silhouette. As you approach, a beam of light washes the shadow away, revealing to you...
It is knowledge I will fulfill. A kiss.
Dorothea sighs. A fusion of...
For me to help you. Most delicious.
Dorothea sees you and heaves a...
Darling!
You draw, yet her lips do not... Her fang painlessly sinks into your neck. You still hear her words, though they sound muffled, as if...
The knowledge you needed. We part ways now. I'll remember this moment. Oh my, you tempt me. But there will be no more between us.
She kisses her forefinger, then presses it against your forehead.
Now go.
Watch him fight. Watch him. See that? Right in the kisser. Doesn't... Thank you.
junk.
Kids at war. Are you? No, you aren't. I know you. You're the one standing in my smoke. I know you.
Watch 'em fight. Watch 'em. See that?
Bugger off.
Can't you see I'm trying to relax? I am preparing. Gotta be calm if I want to storm the joy, don't I? Wait, are you serious? Did you really think I was planning to sail into one of the most dangerous places in Rivalon with a crew for hire and a rented boat? Now, I love butter. With all my heart, with all my soul. But I love living with all my everything. Whatever, Mum.
down for a little scuffling and tussling. Let's see if you got some fight in you.
Well, that just may interest our current champion, Murga. She'll want to talk with you herself before she'll assent to any challenge. Watch your words, mind. She takes against you, there'll be no talking yourself into her good graces again. Well, you better start caring. Without her approval, you'll be stuck spectating. On your way, then. Did you know our arena champion's a bloody cheat, stranger? Murga tripped me and bit off my earlobe before the fight had even started.
Watch out for Murga, stranger. She's a formidable fighter, our dear arena champion, and not one to suffer fools lately.
In the shadows, a dwarven woman spits obscenities down upon a caged Voidwoken. She exudes a powerful air of menace and an even more powerful odor of old sweat and dried blood. She spies you and glowers.
More fodder for the arena. Let Murga the champion test how good your reflexes are.
Curling her torn lip back over broken teeth, she grabs your hand and pulls you down to the ale-soaked table. Never losing eye contact, she begins arm wrestling you.
Your science won't help you here. In the arena, you must be willing to suffer if you want to achieve greatness.
She glimmers in and out of view, merging with the shadows. Crowing, she slams your hand down into the table, hard enough to draw blood.
I bested that Voidwoken below us, you know. Dragged that scaly lump down there with my own two hands. So, since you can't hope to beat me, what is it you want down here? Ah, based on your performance so far, that's cute. But I shouldn't judge your baby steps. The lion judges not the pussycat, eh?
The look she shoots you is withering enough to ruin a harvest.
I don't owe you squat, but if you've got enough heart, I'll bite. Ah, go talk to the raucous one. Tell him I sent you, and he'll set you up for a challenge. Prove yourself worthy fighting my acolytes blindfolded. Then, I'll knock your teeth out.
Rubbish.
There's no rules in that arena. Murgas use some low tricks to stay on top, if you understand me.
That Murga's crowed over everyone here for too bloody long. Her and that cult of the One are bad for business. Figure it's time to prove yourself. Let's get it done.
Is there a void woken down there? Must be one strong force field keeping it inside. This again.
In the shadows, a dwarven woman spits obscenities down upon... Curling her torn lip back over broken teeth, she grabs...
Ha!
She glimmers.
I bested that Voidwoken below her.
Ah!
The look she...
I don't owe you...
Ah!
Go talk to the... Then...
There's no rules in that arena. Merc...
I think we're onto something interesting here.
Is there a void woken down there? Must be one strong force field keeping it inside. This again.
In the shadows, a dwarven woman's...
More
curling her torn lip.
Ha!
She glimmered.
I bested that...
Ah!
The look she...
I don't owe you... Ah! Go talk to the raucous one. Then...
The arena should be for good, honest fighters. Not the likes of Murga.
Figure it's time to prove you. Is that so? Well, looks like the crowd'll get its money's worth, for sure. You accept her challenge, do you? All right, just make sure to keep the blindfold on. You take it off, you lose the challenge. Real simple. In any case, you're in for a treat, laddie. Better than sweet cream stew on Lucien's day. Who's coming along with you? take you.
She lifts your blindfold and nudges your nose with her own, laughing.
Nice to see the cub has some claws. You drew blood. Enough to know you're alive. And you proved yourself against my little challenge. So now we will fight, you and I. Come on, show me I'm alive. Talk to the raucous one when you're ready to fight.
She winks over her shoulder at you and then disappears.
Nice show out there. You're smouldering, you are.